Hi, this is Shana Bethune on behalf of Expert Village, and I'm going to talk to you about importing files into Final Cut Pro. Now, aside from capturing files, there are other ways to get media into Final Cut Pro so that you can work with it. Let's say there's a certain song that you want to add as a soundtrack to your film. Well, you can import it, or maybe there's a picture that you'd like to include. There's various different types of media that you can use with Final Cut Pro. So to import a file, go to File, Import, and then Files. The first thing I'm going to import is an MP3. So I look through my list, I select it, choose, and it will appear. You can also open files that have multiple layers, like Photoshop files. If you open a Photoshop file in Final Cut, you'll have various video tracks to represent each layer of the image. Importing files allows you to work with media that you already have on your computer or on a drive.